Hello and welcome to Noob Chat, it's Max Fottle here with Moonpigs, and today we're playing Cave Survival. J-Dodds isn't with us because he's busy doing uni stuff.
Uni!
Boo.
Yeah. And so yeah, we're gonna carry on.
Okay, let's have some
with
dinner.
Doing stuff. Yeah, let's go.
Ow!
Ow!
Fucking!
God damn it! Mushroom, bone meal.
Fuck's sake!
Why?
Oh, it's like what you used to be able to do with trees.
That was so funny. Remember we did it to James for ages.
Yes.
Did we record that?
I don't think we did, but I think it was just a screw around.
No, that was during the, before we did Ultra Hardcore.
Ultra Hardcore.
Which we still haven't done.
Oh, yep.
I have 20 red mushrooms. How
Holy
many brown
shit,
have you got?
Dude, I've only got 6. alright, let's get this brown one down. Because I did this one.
I was
going to
climb up. Here's one I grew earlier.
Here's one, yeah. I thought it might be dangerous if we tried to grow this one in during the episode.
Really? That yeah. This one, dangerous.
Yeah, this one's dangerous. I've got the list of stuff to do open next to me. It says, go get 3 stacks of wool.
Yeah, we'll go for that one. We'll go kill spiders.
Spiders, wool, easy peasy, lemon.
So we could kill spiders and then come back, use the levels we gained from killing spiders to get Bane of Arthropods so we can go and
kill
more
spiders. Wow. That's...
My plan is foolproof.
Oh, you got... Oh, I'm gonna get the bowls out and cook some.
You got loads of mushrooms in there now.
I'm going to cook some mushrooms. Yes. There we go. Mushrooms have been cooked. You get 2, I get 2.
Okay.
Erdos. Torches... I have 3. How many do you have?
I have no idea.
I
should probably
no
look.
Idea. Okay.
I have 4 redstone torches.
That will not do. Let's get coal
not
here.
Quite.
Screw it, let's make some.
Yeah.
I'll make you... You can have 9.
Okay. I've got 21 coal. That helps. I always have stuff that I just don't pay attention to having.
It's just in your inventory.
Yeah.
In case.
I've now had 64 and 29 torches, so we're fine.
Oh, can I have some of that?
Yeah, I'm just going to get rid of some of the stuff in my inventory. I want that mushroom stew. I'm gonna keep my diamond sword since I have no space in the chest for it.
Why wouldn't you keep your diamond sword? Wouldn't you want to use it? On the zombies. And the spiders, I mean.
There you go. Have 32 torches.
Oh, TVM. I have 42 now.
I have 61.
Epic.
And I can fit my entire inventory on my hotbar. That's always good.
Oh, yeah. Me too. Oh my god. I have zombie
right,
fresh too. Let's do this.
Hop.
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 Hop. Hop. Hop. You see, we've made our NPC village. Well, James did while we were away.
Yeah. This is... pretty good. I mean,
you're a zombie, you're not a spider. But I'm gonna kill you anyway.
There's spider spawn is in that that mine shaft, remember?
Oh yeah.
So let's just head over there and turn my brightness back up because I put it down to moody. Let's have 50%, I think, to do.
I'm going to stay at moody because it's actually really nice. I've got it on moody and smooth lighting, which are things I never do.
Because it's laggy.
Yeah, basically.
Sorry, I got distracted. There was coal on the floor, and...
Yeah, I'm helping.
Oh,
I want the exp anyway, so... Sod it! Diamond pick! It's marginally faster.
Oh, I don't have a diamond pick. I've got a diamond sword.
Yeah.
Someone renamed it.
I had nothing better to do with my levels.
What's your sword called again?
Eltol Slayer.
Oh, I thought it was waste.
I have another one. I have an iron sword called Waste of My EXP.
Fantastic. Here's the way down. And some more coal. You cool.
I have no idea where you are. Did you just level up to multiple of 5?
Nope, I'm on 2.
I'm on 2. I'm almost at 3.
Down we go! Okay, there's a
360! Oh crap, I missed. No, I didn't.
I did that into the water. Okay, we're down, safe. There's 4 creepers over there. Let's not go that way.
Oh.
Oh, good start.
Oh, one of them's coming this way.
Oh, let's teach him a lesson. Oh, he's coming for you.
It's my no. my waste of EXP is a sharpness 2 sword.
Oh yeah.
So
is
it's
it better
not
than your normal one.
It is. It's better than my my other one is almost dead. So I think I might combine them together.
No.
Oh
way!
God, no, bro! Well, damn.
Shit.
You're right. You are now.
I'm gonna make some more armor, and
all of yours is gone. Oh, I heard a spider.
And
there it is. Ah! Haven't you?
Let's pretend that never happened.
Ah! I'm fighting for my life against spiders here.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, as long as I don't try and swim in lava.
Yeah.
Ah, my sword broke. I suppose I could use my diamond one. I don't want to use my one that's called Waste of EXP because it's got sharpness 2.
Right.
Which makes it about on par with a diamond sword.
I'm coming back. I've got a full iron and an iron sword now.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Are you being hurt by chance?
Being attacked by spiderlings.
Spiderlings?
Yeah, they're small spiders.
They drop weblings, don't they?
Sometimes. I have 22 string.
Cool. How many string do we need? It's 4 for every 1 wool, isn't it?
Yep.
It's a lot of string. It's a fuck ton of string.
Have you heard the new spider sound?
No.
Their new movement sound.
No, I have not.
It's really scuttly.
Scuttle, scuttle. Sneaky, sneak, sneak. And we get you. Ah, oh, strafe. Kill. Oh, I got a bow.
Are you on your way there?
I just found a bow.
Is it enchanted?
Nope.
Ah.
What is that? Oh, it's a torch. I thought it was a gold helmet or something. It looks like a gold helmet from the top, okay?
Yeah, totally.
That's where I fell off and died.
Fuck!
Where?
Save me. I managed to get to land before I died, so some of my stuff is still here.
Where is here? Where is it from the waterfall?
I don't know.
I like how we managed to both get the drowned in lava message.
Oh, look, a spider.
Oh, look.
I know my diamond sword was saved. That's it.
Ah, I see it. Is your pick saved? Yes, it is. Wonderful.
Can you save it for me, or is it too far?
I've saved it. I've saved all the stuff. There's an iron pick as well.
Yep. I will come to you, but I'm kind of half dead. I had an encounter with a spider.
Your Eltol Slayer is fine. You've got boots and a hat.
That's cool. It's better than what I would have had. It's better than I've got at the minute.
Good. We have 7 wool. Yay!
Where are you?
I'm about to mine up so I can get to you. How did you get down here? Did you just fall or knock down?
Yeah, I fell. I failed to jump. It's a really easy jump as well. I feel really bad for failing it.
Oh, no.
I'm being pursued by a spider. I can hear it.
I can see you. Hey, listen, scuttle, get out of here.
Can you hear it?
Yeah, it's right there. There we go, got it.
Okay, can I have my stuff?
Helmet, boots, iron sword.
Can I have my Eltol Slayer?
You can have that. Bitch, get out of here. There we go.
Bitch, please, we're trying to sort out whose stuff we got.
Is that it?
That hit.
I think so. That's all that was saved.
Ah, oh, damn. So my waste of EXP is gone!
Oh no, what a waste! Where are these guys coming from?
Probably a spawner.
It's from this general area where all this cobweb is. Suspicious.
I wouldn't have guessed.
There's a spawner with a pig on it. I guess that would be it.
Yeah.
Broken. Get out of here, you.
I'm gonna look for chests.
I'll light it up for now. There we go. come back to that.
So oh, all the food is gone as well then.
Ah, that could be a problem. Ow! Dude, I lit your spawner up. Get out of here. Get out of here, you.
Ah.
Okay, I'm leaving now.
I'm wondering how long we're going to do this series for. I mean, how far we're going to get.
It can't be too much longer. There's only 4 more achievements.
Well, of course, season 2, you know, leaving the cave.
Yeah, and then restart another survival, I guess. A different
but
one.
On the same map, on the same server, we just left the cave.
I'm already getting hungry.
Water. Same. I've lost 2 pork chops.
Get out of here.
Water. We need more iron, because I died.
Yeah, and I died. We both died.
Yeah.
Double death.
Wasn't a great day.
It never is when you die, is it?
No.
It's not a great day when you die.
Unless I don't know who, I can't remember who did it. There is a song. It's called "The Day I Died Was the Best Day of My Life."
Wow. He's never had a birthday then, has he?
Unless it was his birthday.
Oh my god, maybe it is. Maybe that was his birthday present from someone. That'd be a shitty birthday present.
Birthday present from death.
He enjoyed it, obviously.
Death got a hug.
Aww. Maybe that's it.
You give him hugs, he won't devour your soul.
But you'll still die.
You hurt. There is actually... Right. You know the new leveling sound when you hit 5 levels?
Yeah.
There is also a slightly louder ding when you level.
Is there?
I've noticed it.
Oh. I did not know this.
Could just be me.
And my pickaxe is gone as well. I don't know where I came in here.
I don't know, but I'm by lava.
I can see you. Hey.
Hey.
Up here, yeah. Hey, swag.
Hey, guys.
You know we came down here to get something. What was it? I can't.
String.
String. Where did we get string? It's not down here. What are we doing down here?
I also wanted to find diamond.
Yeah. Distractions.
Cause you know, diamond's always good.
And we lack diamonds now. Oh my god. Lava.
Well, we've always lacked diamonds. Unless it's me on the Tekkit server, where I don't lack anything.
No, you have a box that makes things.
Yep.
Box makes things. Box things.
I'm gonna have to kill some zombies, I think, or head home.
I'm hungry too.
Could eat spider eyes, but that's kind of not the point.
Yeah. Can you eat coal? You can't eat coal, can you? Redstone?
No.
Can you eat redstone?
No.
Wood?
Try.
Lapis? Lapis looks like bacon.
I know.
Blue.
I know wood's high in fibre.
Ah. Ah, maybe we can eat wood. Have you ever tried it?
No.
Oh, I can't rub it on my face, so I guess I can't eat it. Damn it. We're gonna have to.
I'm catching redstone for the exp.
Yep.
The lost. Oh god, that's a lot of lava.
Yeah, it is. Let's.
Water bucket?
I don't have one. As if I have a water bucket now.
Yeah, I saw you carrying a bucket earlier.
Was I? I don't think I was. I can't remember. I died. I lost my memory when I died. Because
it was
I
after
died.
You died.
Really? I don't have a bucket.
Alright.
You lie. You
I must have been seeing things.
Yeah.
I tend to see things after I die. Probably because I'm alive.
Holy crops. I can't. Where's the diamonds at?
I don't know. They're hiding.
Obviously. Bastards. What's this?
Do you know what I miss?
No!
Freaking sunlight!
I don't. I'm a vampire. I don't miss sunlight at all. Not one of those sparkly baby vampires either.
No, a proper rip your throat out vampire.
Yeah, turn you into a mindless zombie slave vampire. Yeah.
Not into another vampire vampire.
Yeah, that's dumb. Ah! Skeleton. I'm scared. Ah!
Oh, I can hear him.
Get in the...
Where are you?
There we go, he's dead. Ah! I'm hungry. That's why I'm taking damage and it sounds like I'm being hit, which doesn't make any sense. Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you?
You went across the lava?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm asking after you.
Jump! There we go. Max, where jump. Are you? Max,
oh,
where are you?
Jump in!
I can't find you, Max. Where are you? Are you over here? I can't see you over here. Are you... Have you really not seen me?
Hi.
Hi, by the way. Hi.
We have a problem.
We're both very hungry.
And I have 2 torches.
I have 24, so... 24. We don't have a way out. Where'd you go?
We totally do.
Oh, you have a diamond pick. Okay. Go. Go. Find the way out. Go on, Assie. Go on!
Blimes!
Assie, this is not the way out.
Blimes!
Assie! Come home, Lassie!
Oh god, that's lava! Nope, not that way.
Don't follow the slimes into lava. That would be bad. Very bad.
Slimes, they're this way! Like, up there.
Oh? Okay, come on then. Let's go. Let's get the slimes.
Can you not hear them?
Oh yeah, I can hear it. Shh.
I'm out of torches.
Oh, there's the wood from the mineshaft.
Saved by the slimes.
Ah, zombie! No! Get out of here! Oh, sorry.
Ow! Dude, I'm now on 2.5 hearts.
You'll be fine.
And 1.5 pork chops.
I want 0 pork chop. The zombie's not chasing up here, is he? I can hear the fapping's further this way.
Yeah, it is. But
that's
I'm in the chest. Enderman. I ain't going that way.
Great.
I'm not fighting an Enderman on 2.5 hearts.
Ow. Come here. Ow, no. Three hearts. Nope, not good. Where are the... Oh, we're outside.
Place
again.
Down torches, dude.
We're outside, dude.
What
turn
the...
Turn your brightness off. There's the slime. I can see it. It's down there. Don't die.
Hang on. Video settings.
There we go. I got some bowls. Enderman.
Why don't I have any zombie flesh?
I don't know, we haven't been killing zombies really, have we?
No. Oh god, there's skeletons coming towards us.
Alright, let's get out of here. I can't.
Torch!
I don't want to deal with. What? Torch.
Are we. The thing is this way, dude.
Dude? Holy crap, where are we?
I have no idea. Oh god, that was.
You're being shot at. Let's try and get to a safe spot.
Ah! I'm gonna die.
Don't die. Don't die on me, buddy. Oh! You hit the ground too hard!
No,
I'm about to die.
Skeleton.
Trying to get revenge. There we go, I didn't die.
I'm stuck in the floor as well.
This is not good. Oh, there's a diamond stuff. Let's grab that. Make that safe. There we go. Alright. I'll try and find a way out. I could teleport to you, but, you know, that'd be cheating.
You know, it would also be cheating, but kinda helpful at the same time.
Yeah. Oh, you wanna cheat, don't you, cheaty McCheater Pants?
It's not cheating!
Yeah, it is.
It totally isn't.
You can only do it when cheats are enabled, so... Cheats are enabled, but... It's not the point, is it? What the fuck, where am I?
But, I don't think the subscribers would mind if I did it and then... turned it back.
I'm outside.
Somehow. What, outside the house?
No, other outside.
Oh, proper outside.
Real outside. Is there
cool.
A wet sand sound or something? Exactly.
Yeah, I think that is it, isn't it?
That's what it sounds like, yeah. Oh, there's a waterfall. I have no idea where the home is. Oh wait, there's the trail of dirt. Oh my god. It's a long way away.
You know how much wool we have now?
I have 7.
We have 2 blocks here.
Aww, yeah!
Progress!
That achievement's gonna take fucking ages.
Especially if we keep freaking dying.
Yeah.
Did you manage to save my diamond stuff?
I've saved, yeah, the diamond sword and pick.
Yay, okay.
You know what would make it easier for us to get this wool?
What?
If we stayed on target and didn't go searching for materials.
Just shut up!
oh, there's the path. There it is. Safe route back. He says, in hope. Probably gonna get attacked by creepers inside the cave, but oh well!
I should have made an axe.
Why?
Because we got trees grown.
Nah, you don't need no axe. You got your fists. You just gotta punch those trees. Punch them real hard.
There are 3 zombies just standing here.
Get them. Zombie friend. That is the sound of a man killing a zombie.
Huh?
That is the sound of a man killing a zombie.
3 zombies, they're all dead.
Oh. Swag.
Yeah, I'm dangerous.
You got the money.
First, you get the money. Then, you get the power. Then, you get the women.
What's that from?
I have no idea.
That's kind of creepy.
Kind of creepy, dude.
Oh no, James destroyed the way down from the cobblestone path.
No!
I'm trapped!
You gotta jump, dude.
I can't, I'll die. I'm on 1.5 hearts. Oh god, there's a zombie on that roof.
I'm
too.
Coming to get you.
Save me! Save me, He-Man!
Help! Help! Oh, I
Ooh,
see you.
Lag. Wow, lag. Ooh, lag. 10, maybe 2 frames.
10, maybe 2. Wow, great counting.
I'm gonna look up. Save me!
Yeah, looking up always increases your frame rate.
Yeah. Shut up, computer. Deal with it. Oh god.
Deal with it.
Deal with it.
Ah, TB.
Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, I was gonna just go into the water and jump on into that. You know, if you're coming to save
I've got a staring contest with this zombie, though.
Show him his boss. Lol, you fell. Oh my god, my frames are all over the floor.
Oh god! Wow. That would have hit me if I hadn't placed that block. Was that you using the bow?
Yeah, I wasn't aiming at you, though. I was aiming at the zombie.
Oh, did I place the block and stop you managing it?
No, I still didn't. Hey, I'm saved! Hallelujah! And then I fall from this height and just die.
Is that cute?
Yeah. I'm safe. Oh, dude, have this.
I'm rubbing zombie flesh on my face.
Beautiful.
I have 1 level, so I'm not going to go enchant anything. I do have 2 string, because I went and killed a spider.
Great.
Oh my god, we need to go kill spiders to get string.
Oh, crap. I totally forgot.
We are so good at this. This is why we need James.
You know what? I think we're done for today.
Really?
Yeah.
We've achieved nothing.
Well,
apart from losing a load of gear.
Shh, don't tell James.
All we managed to do is lose stuff.
He'll be angry.
He watches these anyway.
Yeah, and comments on them.
Yeah. Anyway, that'll about do it for today. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you've liked, a like is very much appreciated. If not, then well, screw you. And we'll
Fuck
see you
off.
Next time.
Hey Max.
What?
Hold on to my stuff for me.
wait. what?
Ow.
Oh god, there's two of them.
Fuck!